ratio of speed of A to speed of B is 1.75. B has a head start of 60 meters, which means A is catching up with B. Now, it's given in the question that when both meet, which means A is able to catch B, the total length is L, and that is what we are supposed to find out. So, if you look at this question, 1.75 can be written as 7.4. So, let's take speed of A as 7 and that of B as 4. Now, by this logic, if we assume that they meet in time t, then A would have traveled 7t and B would have traveled 4t. Because see, look at this diagram. This difference is 60. We are assuming this speed 7 hai, this speed 4 hai. When they meet, so ye kitna chalega? 4t. Ye kitna chalega? 7t. Right? Because they are meeting. So the equation becomes 4t plus 60 is equal to 70, t is equal to 20, which implies L, which is equal to 70, is equal to 140 meters. Yes? So this is one way of looking at this problem. Now, there is a fifth method to this question. The same question can be solved using the concept of relative speed. Now, you need to know that relative speed in the same direction is given by s1 minus s2, in this case, which will be equal to 3. Now, the original gap between the two is 60 meters, yes? And the difference of speed is 3 meters per second. So, 60 meters with a difference of 3 meters. So, 3 meters per second, say, jab gap ye finish hoga, it means 8 meters per second se kitna gap pura hoga? 20 ka. So 7 meter per second se kitna hoga? 7 into 20, yani 140 meters. Another way of understanding this same thing is, jab 3 ka difference se 60 pura hota hai, 3 ka difference se 60 pura hota hai, utni der mein 7 se kitna hoga? That is the point, 8 ka speed 7, 8 ka speed 4, difference kitne ka? 3 ka. 3 से 3 के डिफरेंस से ये लोग का 60 का गैप फिल हो रहा है तो 3 से 60 मतलब 1 से 20 यानी 7 से कितना 140 तो 7 वाला ही जो या 7 वाला ही डिस्टेंस इज द टोटल डिस्टेंस ना है ना तो यहां आप डायरेक्टली लेंथ को 140 मीटर्स निकाल सकते हो राइट सो द सेम क्वेश्चन कैन बी सॉल्व यूजिंग टू डिफरेंट अप्रोचेस इन द फर्स्ट वन We used 60 plus 40 is equal to 70. T nikal liya, phir 70 nikal liya. In the second one, hum log directly dekhe. 3 se 60 to 7 se 140. So you can use both the approaches. Such concept of relative speed is applied in questions on trains and platforms as well as in clocks. You should be aware that both the methods are applicable. Thank you.